Hello, you guys. For those of you that don't know me, my name is Meg Kozlowski, and I am so excited to be running this group with Jess and Rav and Aaron. I just adore them, and I look to them for business strategies because success leaves clues, you guys. And these are individuals who are living a life of design because of this business. Each and every one of us, okay? So all four of us started where you're at as well. So we started without zero coaches underneath us or knowing what we were doing and having those same fears, thinking like, what are people gonna think if I invite them? And, you know, letting kind of that snowball of negative thoughts overcome us. But the thing that all four of us have done that maybe you are not doing is pushing past those limiting beliefs and saying, you know what? If someone says that it's not for them, cool. They're not saying no to me. They're saying no to this opportunity. And I know there are other people out there that need the same things that I need, that want the same things that I want. And the cool thing, so take a deep breath, you guys. The cool thing about all of this is it starts with your journey. It starts with your journey. So from someone who's a little bit of a control freak, that helped me so much when my coach said that. She said, you know, at the center of all of this, it's about you. It's about you showing up, setting goals, and going for them, and just using this business and social media as a way to hold yourself accountable and inspire other people to action along the way. Okay, so you've heard about inviting, you've heard all the details about Emerald, but this is a piece that kind of pulls it all together, you guys. It's about your journey. It's about getting other people results. This is what Beachbody is about. It's about reaching your goals and then going out and helping other people hit their goals along the way as well, okay? So there's a couple points I wanna point out to you, okay? The first thing is that it's the ultimate accountability to reach your goals. So when you are going through this, whatever program you're doing, right? It's key to set goals, set personal goals for yourself. And so for me, I've been a coach for almost 12 years. Crazy to me. Almost 12 years in July. And every season of my life, when I first started out in my business and I was going through some health issues, and then when I got married, and then when I was pregnant, and then we were postpartum, and then we went through a couple years of infertility and some losses, and then getting pregnant again with my second, and then having two babies at home. Like, there was so many different seasons. And having a focus on my health and fitness journey, it kept me focused on me and becoming the best version of myself, so I could show up in each parts of that season, those seasons, as the best me, to take care of me as well as to help other people. And while I was doing that, I was inspiring other people along the way, okay? So yes, there's one part of being part of your journey and showing that, okay? And without your journey, you don't have a business. This is a health and fitness business. So if you're trying to grow a 5, 6, 7 figure business, but you're not doing the workouts, you're not following the nutrition plans, you're not drinking the supplements, you're not living the lifestyle, it's gonna be extremely hard. Actually, I don't think it would be really possible. Okay, you have to be someone that's living the lifestyle. That's what makes it easier, okay? So it's never too late to start. So maybe you are like, been kind of half in, half out on my journey. That was me too. It's okay. And I've had many seasons of that as well. And that's usually when my business is struggling a little bit. Okay. But the cool thing about being on a health and fitness journey is you can pick back up at any time. Okay. So today could be day one that you're like, okay, yes, it's a Tuesday. That's okay. We can recommit on a Tuesday. Today is day one and I'm going all in and I'm drawing that line in the sand. Okay. And maybe it's you've already been crushing your journey, right? You've been crushing your journey. You're doing the workouts, you're doing the supplements, you're doing the nutrition plan. You're just not sharing it publicly. People don't know unless you show, okay? So if you're not showing it publicly, we assume people know. They don't. They can't see what you're doing behind the scenes, right? If we're just popping up every once in a while, showing a before and after, they don't see what's happening. That's like reading the beginning and the ending of a book. I never understood why people said that, because the good stuff's in the middle, okay? The stuff that actually makes it worthwhile and shows how you get to the end, right? Or get to those goals. So maybe you're committing to day one of sharing it publicly and just sharing it. Okay, don't overthink it, you guys. Maybe you already have been sharing it publicly. Good, keep going, okay? Because that's building consistency. And I really want you guys to think about the kind of coach that you want. Maybe it's your upline, right? And you watch them and you're like, wow, look what they're doing. I want you to embody that, okay? Because people want other people who they can relate to coach them, but also people who are one step ahead of them, showing them that they are committed and they're doing the things that that person wants to be able to do, right? Whether it be nutrition, whether it be the workouts, whatever, like whatever you struggle with, commit to really laser focusing in on that, because that's going to be your superpower when people are looking for a coach, okay? So number one is your journey, okay, and committing to sharing it publicly, okay, and really sticking to it. Because like I said, without your journey, you don't have a business. Number two is getting other people results, okay, and making sure that you're sharing that publicly. Maybe you don't have any clients yet, or maybe your clients are within like a first week or two of their journey. Share that, okay? So if you don't have any clients, you can use fellow teammates, maybe your upline. So ask in your team for people who you can share their results and what it's done for them. Maybe you can go on and Google, and I've done this before, you know, 645 has their test group results out. You can do real-time 21-day fix, whatever program you want to do or you are currently doing. If you go to Google and you type in test group participant results, and then it's like T20 or MBF or whatever, you're going to find a ton of pictures and you can use those, okay? But here's the thing, make sure you don't make it sound like those are your clients, okay? You can't be like, I helped Sarah do this. No, you didn't, right? Integrity. But you can say, look at Sarah M and the results that she got with the program that I'm currently doing, okay? You're not saying that's your client. You're just sharing proof, right? Now, maybe you have some clients that are a week in, 2 weeks in, ask them what it's doing for them. Are they sleeping better? Do they have more energy? Maybe they haven't lost weight yet. Maybe they have. If they have, share that. Maybe they are having more energy. Maybe they're seeing their skin clear up. Maybe their digestion's getting better. Ask them and then ask if you can share what it's doing for them. Proof. Proof that not only are you seeing results, but you're helping other people get results too. That's key, you guys. That's the fun part of coaching, is when you're able to go out and coach other people and help them, okay? But it's also proof that you are doing what you're telling these people you're going to do for them. I'm gonna help you on your journey, okay? Because if you are inviting behind the scenes, like Erin talked about yesterday and how important that is, I mean, 99.9% of the people I work with, it's a one-on-one reach out from me. And I've been a coach for 12 years, you guys. So if you're expecting people to just fall in your lap, rarely happens, okay? But for me, it's the one-on-one connection, the invite behind the scene that's happening. And here's what happens. You send that message, what are they gonna do? They're gonna go to your social media. They're gonna go to your stories. They're gonna go to your Facebook or your Instagram page and say, is this girl legit? Is she actually doing what she says she's gonna help me do? So I make it a point at least a couple times a week, if not daily, that I'm sharing something about my own fitness and health journey, so that when people get an invite from me, they know as soon as they go to my page, this girl is legit. She's doing what she says she's going to do, okay? So I'm making it a point that you're sharing it publicly, because they will. They will go look. You know, we all do it. You get that message and you're like, what exactly is she talking about? And then we're like, yes, do I want to be a part of it or do I not, right? So those are the 3 points, you guys. Focusing on your own journey, focusing on helping other people, sharing it publicly, because people will not know unless you show. And that's one of the key pieces that has helped me and kept me in this business for so long, is because at the cornerstone of all of it, you guys, it's me. It's my journey. It's helping me become better. And as I share that transparently, I'm building a 7-figure business. Okay, I never thought that would happen. But it's because I've shared my journey authentically in a way that inspires other people to action, inspires other people to say, you know what, if she's doing it, I can do it too. And I want her to help me along the way. Okay, so those are the 3 points for your call to action for today, you guys. I wanna see either an Instagram story, you can put the Instagram story up and screenshot it and just drop it in the comments here, Or you can put a Facebook or Instagram post and screenshot that or add the link in for us to see. But I want to see a post of either you and your current results, how you're feeling. Maybe it's from like day one of starting Beachbody up until where you're at right now, whether it be non-scale victories that you want to share, whether it be scale victories you want to share, wherever you're at, okay? Or you can do a current client. Maybe you've recently shared your results. It's time to step up and share one of your clients or a test group participant's results and say, this is what's possible. Okay, so you're going to do that with a line at the bottom of it that says, if you want information, reach out to me or let me know below. Okay, and you just put that at the bottom of the post. That's what we call like a very passive call to action, a way for them to know that they can message you if they want information. If no one messages you, it's okay. It doesn't mean you're gonna fail. Okay, we have those posts as well, and then some that do well. You just gotta keep putting it out there because you're painting the picture of what's possible. Okay, so that's your call to action for today. If you have questions, please drop them below, you guys, and we'll see you later. Bye.